Chief Executive Carrie Lam opened the Oral Legacies and Tangible Cultural Heritage of the Hong Kong Special Administrative Region Exhibition Month at Prince Kung's Mansion Museum of the Ministry of Culture and Tourism in Beijing today. Mrs. Lam said the Hong Kong Special Administrative Region government has launched measures to raise the awareness and appreciation of the city's intangible cultural heritage. She added it is an honor to showcase items that have been inscribed onto the representative list of the intangible cultural heritage of Hong Kong in the nation's capital. The exhibits feature Hong Kong-style cheung sams made by local masters, lion lanterns, a Hakka unicorn, and costumes of renowned Cantonese opera artists.